Hey, good morning all. Hope you're well and yeah, enjoying the golf course at the moment. It's beautiful weather that we're having here at the moment. Really sort of enjoy this time of the year. It gives us the opportunity to, you know, go into another sort of different type of season in a way, in terms of, you know, the grass hasn't really grown really a lot. So the course plays totally different. I think it plays really great this time of the year. You know, especially if we don't get too much rain, the greens sort of go a nice firmness, have a bit of pace in them as well. They look fantastic as well. So all in all, yeah, it's a great time of the year to play golf. And from our Cromley side of it, it's yeah, nice to manage turf grass in as well. So you know, we're not really reduce the amount of cutting that we have to do. You know, reduce the sort of rolling that we do as well, and literally just put a light sort of surface on them to smooth out the sort of, you know, little bit of scuff marking that might occur around the putting cups, and also just, you know, able to take the dew off as well. So but yeah, like I say, the greens are ticking along nicely, which is good. We've been dusting them quite a bit as well, so just again, we changed up our methods there. So we actually do it with by hand now, and it just gets down into the canopy of the plant really well, and we're able to, you know, not even have to drag it in. So that goes out quite rare. That goes out about every, you know, say 10 days or so, or even 14 days. We also got the course closed once a month now on a Monday, so which is great. That allows us to do a little bit of extra work on the greens. So just when we do have those courses closed, we'll be either doing a small hollow tine, running a sort of deep tine across them, or a verticut. So we've gone away from a major renovation, which would have occurred in spring and in autumn. It's just too much disruption to the surface, and we've been able to do quite a bit of work on our organic matter, so it's not super high, so we're able to, you know, just manage it now. And by just doing small small wing tines with less disruption, it works a lot better. So that's the program more moving forward. Also, you know, like the team's been doing a bit of work in the vegetation areas. So, you know, Katie and Glenn have been doing quite a bit of planting and sort of weed management as well. Some of the other maintenance team have, you know, been helping out there as well, just, you know, tidying up the big dune on 8 and 9. So it's sort of been tidied up. There's been, you know, sprayed that out now as well. So, you know, again, the vision for that is to be, you know, that sort of exposed sand, and once we get it to sort of where we want, we'll replant some isolate seeds and a couple of lamandras in there as well. So just continue with the theme that's going through the course. So you know, we'll continue to work in there. Like I said, we'll sort of down around the 9th tee, 10th green over the next couple of weeks, keep working on that one. And then we'll be on to the sort of around the 9th green, 10th tee as well, and then down the right hand side of the 10th fairway as well. So yeah, that's where we'll be heading, attacking next. The guys have just done the second application of Kaikuya through the fairways and across the tees. So yeah, hopefully we get a great result from that. And then lastly, we've just got all the sort of the restoration works, just touch base with that. So you know, the putting green itself has grown in really well, so we gave its first cut the other day. We'll recut it again today, and we just keep applying to the foliar fertilizers to it now, and it'll just slowly thicken up and mature, and then get the heights down. So, but again, that's tracking on really well. The rest of the areas, they all come into play this Saturday, so you know, we'll just play preferred lies on all the turfed areas. The bunkers will be back in play. The tees on 11 will be back into play as well. So that'll all continue to mature. Again, just if you can, just try and keep carts off the turf as much as you can. Obviously, on the 11th carry or 11th sort of sell 11th fairway there, we'll finish off that turfing next week. But we'll just spread the wear across the existing turf that we've got down there now. So, but yeah, that'll be in play for, like I say, for every comp day at least. Anyway, if we need to give the tees a rest, which I don't think we will, we might come into the par three. But no, all in all, we're really wrapped with the way that's all growing in now. And appreciate your patience. By playing a bit of a modified course there. So. But yeah, no, everything else is ticking along really well. Thanks for listening, and hope to see you out here soon. Thanks.